6 months in the Muslim world, Muslims in America will discover that they really are American. And there's nothing wrong with that. And in the same way that if you're an Egyptian, you don't agree with everything about Egyptian society, you don't agree with everything about Egyptian politics, you don't agree with everything about Egyptian foreign policy, I see no reason for me to bear that burden as an American. I think it's, you know, it's a sad fact that Muslims have become so, you know, overly politicized, that politics just so saturates their psyche that they can't think outside of purely political terms. But I'm sure that, you know, despite the fact that, you know, Mecca was a pagan capital that prosecuted the Prophet and turned him out and turned the Muslims out, I'm sure the Sahaba missed Mecca. I'm sure they missed Mecca. That was their home.